stay driver and drive out.
Thank you. Hey. Talk about bypass gang.
He's on 32s. Jeremy's on 35s. That's a difference.
Belly hard. Back up just a little bit. A little more. Right there. And you gotta kinda aim passenger. Not a lot, but it's gonna jerk you to the left. You gotta kinda hold right. All right, you're gonna back up and feel a big rock on your right rear. Come on. There you go. That wheelbase is really strange for me, I'm sorry. Yeah. That's a long run up. Hey, hold on. Cut hard passenger and try to turtle to the right. Whoa. Too much effort. Just try to spin the machine just a little bit to the right. When you back up, you miss that big boulder on your right rear. Spin the other way. That's gonna turn you. Turn, driver. I know, it's tough. That's about all you get. You gotta watch that axle. If it hits the ground spinning, she's gonna break. In other words, maybe don't lock the diff. Four wheel. There you go. That's a good spot. That's actually a really good spot. Okay. There you go, you should make that. Hard driver. Ah, back up. Hard passenger. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going, right there, hard driver. See that little V, that's you. Left front, throw her in the V, baby. There you go. Back up and bump it just a little bit. Not, you don't need much. Whoa, right there, it's plenty. He's not gonna know until he edits this. This is what we call a Can-Am bypass. Yep, come on. One more wiggle. Unless you can see, I can't. Hard driver. Hard driver. Diff's unlocked.
Yeah, it's in
smart.
I can't hear.
All of us went around the other side so we could get squared up on the rock. Yeah.
I was gonna see if I can run up and come back.
You ain't gonna do that, bro. Back up and go around it, go straight up.
Hey, it's a Polaris driver.
I know.
You're flat in the back, go ahead. It's a big rock under the right front. What the? This is a new bypass line, boys. Try that, buddy. Right there, hard driver. You're gonna be real bound up, but
let me come back a little bit more.
You got a big rock on your right rear.
Straighten up and back up.